79 and 26. This is the story of a man, just a kid in from the sticks, just a kid with a plan. St. George took a gamble, played him in first grade. Pretty soon that young man showed them how to flash the blade. And at the age of 19, he was playing for the state. From Adelaide to Brisbane, the runs did not abate. He hit 'em hard, he hit 'em straight. He's more than just a batsman, with something like a tide. More than just one man, he could take on any side. They always came for Bradman, his fortune used to hide in the palm of his hands. In the palm of his hands. A team came out from England. Wally Hammond wore his felt hat like a chief. All through the summer of 28-29, they gave the green caps no relief. Some reputations came to grief. They say the darkest hour is right before the dawn, and in the hour of greatest slaughter, the great avenger has been born. But who then could have seen the shape of things to come? In Bradman's first test, he went for 18 and for 1. They dropped him like a gun. Now Big Morris Tate was the trickiest of them all, and a man with a wisecracking habit. But there's one crack that won't stop ringing in his ears. Hey Whitey, that's my rabbit. Bradman never forgot it. It was more than just a batsman, but something like a tide. More than just one man, he was a match for any side. Fathers took their sons, cause fortune used to hide in the palm of his hands. In the palm of his hands. La 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 la. The sea burst into flower. All of Jackson's grace failed him. It was Bradman was the power. He murdered them in Yorkshire. He danced for them in Kent. He laughed at them in Leicestershire. Leeds was an event. 300 runs he took and rewrote all the books. That really knocked those gents. The critics could not comprehend this nonchalant phenomenon. Why, this man is a machine, they said. Even his friends say he isn't human. Even friends have to cut something. There's more than just a batsman, there's something like a tide. More than just one man, he was half the side. Fathers took their sons, cause fortune used to hide in the palm of his hands. In the palm of his hands. Summer 1932, and Captain Douglas had a plan. When law would bolt to Bradman, it was more than man to man. State Adelaide nearly boiled over as rage ruled over sense. When Bert Oldfield hit the ground, they nearly jumped the fence. Now Bill Woodfield was as fine a man as ever went to wicket, and the bruises on his body that day showed that he could stick it. But to this day, he's still quoted, and only he could wear it. There's two sides out there today, and only one of them's playing cricket. It was longer than a memory and bigger than a town. His feet, they used to sparkle, and he always kept them on the ground. Fathers took their sons who never lost the sound of the roar of the grandstand. La 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 la. Now shadows grow longer, and there's so much more yet to be told. But we're not getting any younger, so let the part tell the whole. Now the players all wear colors, the circus is in town, and I no longer can go down there, down to that sacred ground. There's more than just a batsman, something like a tie. More than just one man, it was half the bloody side. Fathers took their sons, whose fortune used to hide in the palm of his hands.